neighborhood friendly with my friends. What's her name? Carlay, Jackson, and Billy. Everyone say hello.
Hello.
And we're gonna put on the armor of God, because before I go fight crime, I always know that my true enemy is the devil, and I fight with against him by putting on the armor of God every day. So let's do it. Everyone say armor of God. Say about the truth.
About the truth.
Breastplate of righteousness.
Breastplate of righteousness.
Shoes of peace.
Shoes of peace.
Make sure you tie them tight. Take up your shield of faith.
Shield of faith.
Covered in the oil of the Holy Spirit. Put on your helmet of salvation to protect our and our mind and our little bitty nose.
Okay.
Then we take out the sword of the Spirit, which is
the Word of God.
Which is
the Word of God.
All right, guys. Now let's hands together. Oh, let me hear the smack. Come here, buddy. See.
Hands together.
Fingers crossed.
Hands bound.
Eyes closed. Pray in tongues. Lord God, we thank you that this is the day that you have made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Everybody say amen. All right, everybody. Now what we'll do is let's cover ourselves in the blood, because it's the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus, baby. The blood of Jesus sets us free. When I say ready, we'll do this. Salute. That. And then pledge. We'll do our pledge, okay? Here we go. Ready? Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with life and liberty for all who believe. All right. Now, to the Christian flag. Ready? Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands. One Savior, crucified, risen and coming again, with life and liberty for all who believe. Ready. Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I'll make it a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. I'll hide its words in my heart that I might not sin against God. Hey everybody, it's me, Spider-Man, with my friends Carlay, Colson, and Rowan. Everybody say hello!
Hello!
And we are going to show you the three important rules. You know, everybody hold up two fingers.
Two fingers.
Cross them. Now, the other hand, hold out just like this. That's the back of your hand and the front of it. That's sign language for the word rule. Everybody say rule.
Rule.
One.
Love.
Love.
God.
All right, hold them up again. Cross them, touch the back of your hand, the front of your hand. Say, rule two, love yourself. And everybody say, rule three, love others as yourself. You see, one day a man went up to Jesus and said, hey, Jesus, what's the most important of all the rules of the whole Bible? And Jesus said, to love the Lord your God. Everybody say this. With all your heart.
With all your heart.
With all your mind.
With all your mind.
With all your soul.
With all your soul.
And all your strength. Let me see those muscles. And then, to love others as yourself. That's why we have those three rules. Let's do it again one more time. Sign language only. After we say each thing, come on in here. You guys ready? Get your clappers ready. All right, say,
Our Father
in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day deliver us from evil, for thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Amen. I got a new song to teach you. It goes like this. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Come here. All right, come here.
Spider-Man, I know what color you get.
All right, guys, guess what? I got another song to teach you, and it's all about the disciples. Do you know who the disciples are?
Yeah.
Well, the disciples were Jesus' friends. They followed after what Jesus taught. And I got a little song, and it goes like this. Peter, James, and John, Andrew, Bartholomew, Philip, and Thomas, another James, Matthew, Simon the Zealot, Judas, Thaddeus, Judas the betrayer was replaced by Matthias. Oh, disciples, that was the first 12. Paul and Barnabas and Mark, Silas, Tim as well. Disciples, there are more than 12. Martha, Mary, Lydia, women too as well.